Facebook is down, Twitter just banned your account, and Instagram just deleted you forever. What do you do? How did the last Facebook shutting down for a couple of hours affected your business? Did you panic or were you safe? Did you feel relaxed or were you in a tense mode because you feel you've literally lost your business? In this video, I'm literally going to save you from any stress and any also coming up from any streaming platform, from any policy which you're going to be bringing up to try to get you out of business by incorporating a perfect lead magnet into your system. In this video, I'm going to walk you through a live training which I literally did in a private group that shows you how you can be able to create the perfect lead magnet, which is literally going to save you in terms of future and when any of the streaming platforms try to literally take your business from you by either shutting down, deleting your account, or saying we don't like you, get out of the platform. So when any of this stuff happens, you can literally still be in business. You can literally build your 6-7 figure profitable business on every platform because you have access to every detail you're going to be getting from this live thing right now. So all you have to do is to stick around till the end of this training so you don't miss any valuable details in actually creating the perfect lead magnet and incorporating it into your marketing system so you can actually have a long-term profitable business and not be afraid of any social media policy now or in the future, because you literally control your system and you have a perfect lead magnet to attract these customers to you on autopilot. And this is what I'm going to be sharing with you in this training. What I want from you is, if you're not subscribed yet to the channel, do that, subscribe and join up on our quest from 0 to 6 figure on the internet with affiliate marketing. All right guys, let's go to this video and let me show you how to save your business now and in the future from any media apocalypse. We literally make this stuff super harder to become much larger than life when it's actually really not easy. Like, it's really as simple as it is, lead magnet. I'm going to try to make it as simple for you so you understand this stuff, not just in the grammatical forms on the technological blah blahs. I literally remove all of this stuff and give you the way it actually is so you can be able to create this stuff, understand how it is, and work it on your business to literally change the game for you, make more commission, and actually get to live the lifestyle we should always wanted. And the second part of this training, we're going to be going through the importance and advantages of creating one. Now you understand what are lead magnets. I'm going to show you what are the advantages, where should you go for that in focusing on this. And if you have not having this in place or you're not doing this, where you're losing money and where you should consider actually creating one for your business as fast as soon as right now, so you can actually not lose money in the future. So you can actually be able to gain more instead of losing and actually shedding tears with people. I really think that. So the third step, we're going to be walking through the psychology to creating powerful lead magnet. Like, literally, I'm going to try to break this stuff for you so it literally becomes super easy. You understand this stuff, not in just a tech blab or in a grammatical language or marketing phrase, in the way it actually is, because you're trying to sell to real people, and real people have real emotions and they think like real people. So I'm going to try to get you to understand how real people think so you can be able to create lead magnets for real people and making it super easy and just removing all of the tech blab away from everything. Because sometimes we make things super hard for ourselves, make it like super hard, like larger than life and all of this stuff. It's literally not. We just take things up, we just blab things out and all of this stuff. You're going to understand the psychology, where you need the lead magnet, where you need the landing page to it, and all of this stuff involved in it. And you're not going to wreck yourself, because this is literally your business and you're going to be building your business with this whole training I'm going to be giving to you right now. So I have to stay and don't touch that bell. And now the fourth part, we're going to be talking about how you can literally save your business in crisis using a lead magnet, and what you can actually start doing right now so that before the next social media apocalypse turn up, you're going to be saved and actually get your business secure from any harm and danger coming up. This is what I'm going to share with you. And also, not just that, more good stuff coming up for you. You're also going to be getting the easiest hack. Now, after I've walked you through what it is, what is lead magnet, I've walked you through the importance and why you should do this if you haven't yet started doing this or you don't have any lead magnet system in place, then I walk you through the psychology of selling and creating this stuff for people. You're going to get the easiest hack to actually create lead magnets. I'm going to literally walk you from the psychology to actually seeing it and actually it's been as simple, like literally it's as simple as it is, so you understand it in its most simplified term. that literally even kindergarten can be able to create affiliate magnets after this training. This is my aim. This is what I want to do for you. So you're going to get the easiest app. Like, this app is so simple and so powerful. You're literally going to be like, this is so simple, Terry. Why didn't I get these things? This is what I'm going to be sharing with you in this training. And also, I'm going to share with you how you can literally present your lead magnet with authority. Now, making sales online actually involves authority. You have to be like one step ahead of the person you're trying to sell. If the person knows more than you or have more authority than you, the possibility of you selling that person is totally zero. So how you can be able to position this lead magnet to actually make you to become an authority and look authoritative so you can close sales and close high-ticket sales with this, I'm going to share it with you in this training. And lastly, you're going to get access to all the tools and resources to literally create and present your lead magnet in an authoritative way. These are tools that I use. These are low budget tools. Like, literally, you don't have to break bank to get this stuff out. You don't have to use ClickFunnels and all of those stuff. I'm going to share with you my personal tools which I use to make this stuff work as easy as ABC. All right, if you stay with me, good stuff coming up. So the very first thing we're going to get started with is our lead magnet. Like, literally, what are these stuff? What are lead magnets? And how can you be able to make use of this? And how can you be able to save your business on the long term with lead magnets? All right, let's go. Now, the very first thing you want to know and take note of is these are actually marketing incentives. Like, these are gifts. What these gifts are actually created for, these are used to attract market and all targeted people into your business. What I mean leads and all targeted leads into your business is because I'm going to be explaining more about that in the training, so just stay with me. So this gift can be anything, literally. It can be anything from a free book to free trials to checklists to video trainings to case studies, anything that will be of importance to your targeted market, not of least important. Now, what is important? This is the next question. This is where people go crazy. Like, they think important is going to be like a 29-inch mastermind class, or important is going to be like creating a full book or a full ebook about those stuff before you can actually get that as important to that person. But you have to put into consideration that important is not just the bulk and the length of the content. It actually involves the actionable step this stuff can actually get them to do. How fast does it move them ahead in the ladder? As you see here, you want to move them one step closer to the solution they desire. Now, your lead magnet is not going to solve everything for them, not going to solve the full problem for them. This is what you have your business, this is what you have your products and services for. But it's going to get them either to be aware of the problem, or if they are being aware of the problem, take them just one step ahead into the success part they actually need, into joining to the success they need to make those commissions and actually finding success on the internet with your products and with your affiliate program which you're promoting. So you want to make sure that it's something that actually solves their problem. Now, as I said, it doesn't have to be the whole complete problem, but you want to solve a problem, take them up the step, make them to be aware of the problem, or just stuff like that. This is what lead magnet actually does. So I'm going to explain more about this stuff down the training. So, and in exchange for giving them this gift, what you're going to get is you're going to get the permission from them to market to them on a more personal level, and this is known as email marketing or SMS marketing. Now, literally, people do this stuff using two ways. You can either create a lead magnet and actually create a landing page to get people to submit their email to you and grow your email list, or you can create a landing page also and get people to submit their phone number for you and create an SMS marketing stuff, depending on the marketing page you're using. But email marketing is more stronger and preferable for you to be able to get these people into your system much, much easier. So when they submit their email and contact details to you on your landing page, you get these people from the place where they are into your main business right now, because you now have the database which you need, because the money and the future billionaires of today are not the people which are controlling, like, the IS firm and all of this. The future billionaires and the people pulling the shot, the richest people, are the people getting the most amount of data. And this is what you're doing. The more data you have of your business, the more your business actually becomes a business. The more people which you have in your email list, which are already in your email list, and which you're nurturing and showing more of your stuff to and your offers to, these people are the people which are actually in your business and these are your business. So you want to nurture your email list, you want to grow your email list, and the purpose of a lead magnet is to get this started and get started in growing your email list. This is a one true way to save yourself from any social media apocalypse coming up next. So let's move on. More good stuff coming up. So what are the importance and advantage of actually creating one? As I said, I'm also going to take you through the importance and advantage of creating one, because you can decide, where should I create one? Okay, it's cool, good email marketing, but I'm on Facebook, so I get people on my friend list, and this friend list, then after my marketing, they're going to contact me, or I'm going to message them, and they're going to get my stuff, and I'm going to say, I don't need email marketing. Like, those are extra work and extra work. Literally, they have, but you want to be on the safe side, and you want to prevent yourself from any future crisis coming up, and this is how the importance of getting this stuff in place. Now, there are an enormous benefit to creating a landing page. Like, literally, I can't even be able to list them all in one training, because the benefits are so enormous. Like, if you don't have a landing page, if you don't have a lead magnet, you won't be able to grow your list, and if you don't have a list, you literally don't have a business. This is what you have to put in place and actually think of whatever you're doing in your marketing strategy or your structure. So one, it actually serves as a filter. Literally, this is massive. It serves as a filter because you can't sell to everyone, and you don't want to do business with everyone. You don't want to do business with people who are interested in what you offer and what your products can literally help, and people wish your products can literally help solve their problem. This is who you want to do business with, so you don't get refund, so you don't get out of business or get bad reviews, right? Sure. So it serves as a filter to literally separate your audience and get people who actually have the problem your product can solve. Now, when you create a lead magnet about setting up a kitchen, easy app to set your kitchen in 2 days into a super duper beauty, if you're like in that niche, or you create a simple guide to set up your business in 2 days, click by click, structure by structure, or you create the simple hack and framework to create killer content on Facebook using this storytelling framework. Like, other of this can be lead magnets, which you can use to solve problem to someone out here. Now, when you create this stuff, it's literally targeted to the person which needs that stuff. And any other person which is not interested in any of that, in creating that content, you literally just separated your contact and the whole of your list and your audience into a group, into the part which is interested in your offer. And when you know these people are interested in your offer, meaning you can be able to sell these people your products and services in the future. The lead magnet is just a quick try into getting to know you, which I'm going to be explaining more about that in this training. Let me not fast forward myself. Get that. So it helps gather your audience in any social media platform into your safe platform. Now, your safe platform is your email list, where you can now be able to nurture them into customer and die-hard fans. But before you can be able to do that, you actually need to have gathered these people and have gathered this audience. And this is why content is so powerful. Content is going to help you to nurture these people, get them to know you, and you're still going to use content to shift these people into your email list and create your lead magnet. So if you still yet haven't checked your content marketing training and all of that, I'm going to be releasing the full mastermind access and all of the trainings and past trainings access to you in one dashboard in a couple of hours from now. Like, literally, you can get access to all of that. You can go straight to the content part and check out all of the content secrets to creating killer content. You can go to the offers and look all through of them and set up your online business and make your 1K in your first 30 days. This is why I actually did that for you, so you can go check it out. In a couple of minutes from now, you're going to see the new banner and you'll get access to your lead magnet. It's going to be massive, guys. I'm super excited to get this to you so you can literally get your first 1K. All right, let's go on. So it's helped gather your audience in any social media platform into your safe platform. Now, this safe platform is your email list, where you nurture them into customers and their ad funds. Literally. So you can sell your low ticket offers directly with a lead magnet audience as a one-time offer. Now, I didn't have so much time preparing for this training. I would have given you an extra presentation where I'm going to walk you through setting up your lead magnet to make your very first 1C on the internet. Now, how this funnel work is that you're going to get people what they're interested in. This might be a free book, a cheat sheet, a guide, a template, a script, or whatever. When people get access to this stuff, at the thank you page, you're going to link them and direct them to whatever low ticket offers we should promote. This might be your $7 course, this might be your $10 course, your partnership, or another extra $1 try to your current offer, or whatever. Our super buying mode right now after opening up into your lead magnet. And what your one-time offer should always be, which actually take them another step forward into the success path they want. This is how the funnel actually works. To give them the complete solution they want, it's going to be at the top of your funnel. Maybe this might be your one-on-one support, or your assistant, or whatever offer you're selling. This might be your high ticket offers you should be promoting at the top of your funnel. But you can be able to sell a low ticket offer when you have a lead magnet. Now, this lead magnet is going to start the system and the sales conversation with those people. When these odd buyers actually see your stuff, these odd buyers actually see the free gifts and the free lead magnet, opt on it, and they get to see your one-time offer. Some actually want to get that stuff. And when they get the stuff, you actually make your first sale and you get them from odd targeted leads into a customer and a buyer traffic. Now, this is one important benefit to having and creating a lead magnet. Just this benefit alone, you can literally stay in business for years and years to come, because when you find out how you can create this perfect lead magnet, all you have to do is to send traffic directly to this lead magnet. And when this traffic gets to this magnet, they get to see your one-time offer, make your first sale. And when that stuff doesn't work, you can set up your follow-up sequence in place. And this is where email marketing comes into that role, the holy grail of making money on the internet and sales people online. So it increases your conversions with paid ads as you pay for lead, which you can make more on the back end of your funnel using the follow-up email sequences, sending them to more offer, trying to help more help. Run down more help to them and get them in your system. With email, this is a one meets one type of marketing, meaning you connect more with them on their personal email. Emails are used to connect with friends. We send our friends emails, and this is more personal. And this is why I want to give them this lead magnet as grab, so that they can invite us with a warm welcome into their marketing, into their personal space, which is their email inbox, which we can now be able to share more of our content to them and actually get them to see more of our offers more personally. All right, it's so super important. And guys, we're just getting started with it. We're getting to the interesting and pretty extreme good stuff right now. So the psychology to creating powerful lead magnet for your business, as I said, I'm going to try to get you to understand this thing in the basic and the most ABC manner, so that you can literally create this stuff even when you're sleeping. You don't have to go through one proven formula or try to wreck your brain and try to figure out what you're going to do. You will understand the psychology, how this stuff actually works, why it actually works. And I believe if you understand why the psychology and why people get into this stuff, you become a demigod into this stuff. Because all you have to keep doing is keep practicing, keep making more mistakes and fixing them till you actually start getting the perfect lead magnet. To get the perfect lead magnet is going to take some time. And when you go through everything I'm going to be sharing with you, you're going to be ahead, like 10 steps ahead of every other person out there, because you understand this stuff. You don't just know this stuff, you understand this stuff, and you know why it actually works, and you can be able to replicate the success and own up this key, because you're going to be grabbing access to this key right now. All right, let me show you what this stuff. So the psychology, the first thing which you want to know is that there are millions, like thousands and billions of people out there with problems your product can literally solve, created in order to solve a problem. If this is not solving any problem, it becomes irrelevant and nobody's going to get it. So meaning everything your product can be promoting, your affiliate program and all of that was created to solve a problem. So what do you do? You literally, you want to solve this problem. So, but they don't know about you yet. An affiliate marketer, they might know about your program, or they might not know about your program yet, but they don't know about you personally. And you will shoot them to buy directly with a new contact. I'm going to see this, like, you're asking me for a lot. Some people might win,
But with this lead magnet, you're going to be on the safe path in the sense that you've already acquired something of them to move them up the marketing phase, meaning they are already on your system. You don't lose people which are not interested. You still get everyone in your system. Now, each people are going to need various types of nurturing. This is how you're going to go into the future terms and segmenting your list. All of those are advanced email marketing stuff. And if you stay with me in this group and in our future trainings, I will definitely be sharing that with you. So you definitely crush it with your online business. So it's going to become too much ask to some people. But when you give them a low ticket offer, now when I mean a low ticket offer, your lead magnet is actually a low ticket offer. There's this psychology that when you get someone to say a lot of yes, the person will actually end up saying the big yes. Like you want to funnel this person, like webinar scripts, you get these people to be saying the bit of yes and yes, then you get them to say the final yes at the end. True, right? Sure. So, but your email list and your private group, these are actually low ticket sales. Now, when someone says yes to this stuff, they have agreed to actually come into your section. They have agreed to actually come into your network and into your business and your nurturing space. Now, the everything that is not left is for you to be able to nurture them, to get them to see you more, to know you more. You can easily close this sale because they have already given you the permission. And this is why email marketing is known as permission marketing. So you can see this is like a low ticket offer. And when they say yes, meaning they have already bought the first part. Now, those people can now also buy the one-time offer because they will not say the second yes. And if you have a third upsell, then I say the third yes. There are people which are on hot buying mode. And this is where having a funnel and a lead magnet can literally make you more money than even promoting directly your offers and content. Like promoting just a lead magnet can literally make you more money than promoting your content and offers just using the backend system. Now, if you are Shazzy and you're share in using Messenger to sell, this is the perfect selling technique you should adopt. Lead magnet, use your email to follow up on the back end, then create offers to support on the front end on Facebook, which is people already which are pre-framed into your messages are going to see and get your offer and want to work with you. So, which is almost free because this is a lead magnet, it's a free lead magnet. They are just giving you their email or they are just joining your group to get access to that. So, they try out your stuff, and if it actually solves the first problem for them, they might be facing. They actually become more warmed up and more open to whatever recommendation and whatever approach you're going to be making to them because you did make good of your promise. You did help them solve the first problem which they are facing and get them over the hopes. And you're going to get more, you're going to see people are going to like you, know you, and trust you because you did something of great to them and they will want to reciprocate for you. So, for example, you give out a free YouTube publishing guide, which is going to get them to create, upload, and publish their first YouTube videos in 10 days. Like, this is your lead magnet. Like, get your YouTube publishing guide. This is going to work you from complete big newbie to creating, uploading, and publishing your first SEO video on YouTube, which is going to rank the first page, or you can add any other keyword or copywriting stuff to it. And let's say this is an example. Now, this is going to literally get them to upload the first video. Now, when these people see a win to them, they will trust you more and become more open to your recommendations or products in future. When you give them this publishing manual and guide, and they actually went through everything you give them in that script, implemented it, and successfully launched their first, published their first video on YouTube, that trust becomes bam, and these people actually trust you more, a little bit more. Why? Because you solve one of their problems. That video didn't get them to be able to make their first 1 billion, their first two sales or whatever, but get them to be able to take the first action, which is going to get them to making the first sale finally. Now, to making that first sale finally might not be your main product which you're promoting, and this product might not be your full YouTube training, which is going to work them into setting up their YouTube stuff, building a full brand on YouTube, and actually making a full business with YouTube. This might be your ticket product, which you can now sell on the back end with your email sequence or with emailing them more consistently. Because your lead magnet have actually done this favor for them and have actually helped them solve this one problem into getting to the biggest problem which they want to solve, these people are going to be warmed up to meet you. They are going to like you and they are going to want to take more recommendation from you in future. And you also get to save them in your email list, meaning they will see you you'll see your offers more directly in future and be more likely to buy and reciprocate, meaning a win for you, a win for them, and a win to the affiliate vendor whose product you are promoting. Win-win for everyone. This is like for lead magnet secrets, more secrets coming up. So how do you save your business in times of crisis with a lead magnet? How can you do this? How to save your business in crisis with lead magnet? All right. Okay. So the thing you should want to know if you want to save your business with lead magnet is the only way to save your business is by saving it before the crisis, preparing for the crisis and suiting up, preparing your hammers and gearing up for whatever comes up in the future. This is the only way to save your business and actually be on the safe side. So how can you actually do that? Start building now. So what you're going to do is you're going to start creating lead magnets right now and attracting your audience into your safe havens, which is your email list, before the next social media apocalypse, like literally. So how to create powerful lead magnet that work, I'm going to be sharing with you in the next tab down value on tab down lead magnet secret on tab down. And I'm very, very happy to see that in the comments. All right, let's go. More good stuff coming your way. So far, so well. Is everything clear? Have I been so clear so far on everything we'll be going through? If you're in the live, you want to comment live. If you're in the replay, I want to comment hashtag replay. And let's get back to showing you more good stuff. All right. Now we're going to be going to the extreme good stuff, which is going to be the easiest hack to create powerful lead magnets. Like, I'm going to walk you through right now the most easiest hack. This hack is literally going to take all of the work away from work and just show you, and not just show you how, it's going to show you how to create powerful, where you're going to be super sure that this stuff is powerful. When you're creating this magnet, you're going to be like, whoa, this stuff is powerful. This stuff is really powerful. And you just know that this is going to work because you understand this and you're going to use this simple and the easiest act. I'm all about making life easy for you. This is all I'm all about, making things as easy for you so you understand it and you can get to work. I'm like the most lazy dude I ever know, but I actually found a way to hack my mind to get stuff done. And this is what I'm trying to explain to you, because I learned things that destroying this stuff to the most grand level and building them up to actually understand this psychology and the concepts to where it actually works. And this is how I'm actually teaching you right now. And this is how I actually gave you everything, the training and your 1K blueprint. And this is where you have to go check it out when it actually comes out. Your first 1K blueprint is literally going to change everything for you. All right. So the easiest hack to create powerful lead magnet. So what I'm going to be using is dating a trap in the web analogy. Now, I don't know who is a vegetarian or any of this stuff. I don't intend to please anyone. I'm just trying to explain the best for you. So to set a trap for an animal in the wild, what do you do? What do you do when you want to catch a deer? Let's say the world have gone off, go ga 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 ga, and everything have gone, and we've gone through like the post-apocalypse age, and everyone is going through the wild again. Once we have to go hunt to get your meat, to prepare for the dinner and lunch and adults, digital internet and everything gone, oh yeah. What do you do to set a trap for an animal in the wild? Because you have to survive, what do you do? So you have to first understand the species of animal you're trying to hunt. If it's a deer, if it's an antelope, if it's rabbit, if it's grasshopper, because these people have their various territory, their various region, and their various behavior. So you have to first of all understand the species and the people you're trying to hunt. Not people, but the animal in this case, you're trying to hunt. So what they actually like, what do they actually like? And you have to understand how they think and actually navigate the jungle. Do they go through on the ground? Do they go through, do they come out at night? Are they present in daytime? Where are they visible? You have to know these people, understand them and get a bit more idea of what they are, so you can be able to set the perfect bait for them. To be able to catch a fish, you have to know the location where these fish are mostly constant in and the type of feed these fish actually love, when are they actually love and can actually be set as a bait for them so you can get them. So if you can be able to get this right, you can understand that species. Now, if you understand how rabbits move, how they move their behavior, how they survive in the wild and all of this stuff, you can be able to hunt a rabbit in whatever any region aside yours. Even if you live where you are and go to another region, you're still able to have the psychology because these people are same and they don't change. And this is what I'm trying to get you to understand. So because they are the same and they share same psychology and biological behavior, like their environment, this is what they share. Whether from a different region or the same, a lion will be a lion and a deer will still be a deer and think like a deer. So what I'm trying to say to you in short is, you need to first understand your targeted audience, the people who you intend to do business with. When you understand these people, it takes the work out of work because you know what they need and you're literally providing to them the resources and the tools they want to help them to the next level. I'm going to explain to you the secret hack and how you can be able to discover these people, know them, and actually help them and help your business grow in the long term. All right. So still on dating the trap in the web, and the people your product can solve, you want to know the people that your product can solve their problem so that you can be able to attract them to your funnel. So you do this by creating a customer avatar profile, and you do this by specifically targeting and narrowing your message to just two ideal customers. Now, all of your content, all of your message, your lead magnet are going to be talking and speaking directly to just these two people. And who are these guys? These are your customer avatar. And what do you want to feel with these two people to make it super easy for you? I'm not going to tell you to fill out their name, where they hit, the place they shop, what they go shopping, what they do. Those stuff, in a way, can be BS. It's important for you. For starting out right now, you're an affiliate marketer. What you actually need is to get people to want to sign up and actually do business with you as fast as possible. You're not selling your products, and you don't have to go through the whole system of creating a full customer profile, the name, address, but that stuff is literally going to help you. But what you want to feel out is the person, those two people you want to do business with, you want to feel out, you want to give them a name so you can remember them and actually work with them consistently. So you want to remember their fears, their results, expectations, and the desire they want. In acronym, this is FREAD. I'm going to be using the term FREAD a lot throughout this training, so just try to take note of the term FREAD. So what does FREAD actually stand for? FREAD stands for fears, results, expectations, and that desire. And what is related to all of this stuff is they are problems, the questions, the results, and the roadblock keeping these people, which is your customer avatar, in this case, which is FREAD, from seeing the results which they want. Now, your customer avatar is made up of the fears which is currently pushing him or her into the journey and going through whatever feed which is going to need your product in. The results which they seek from going through those process and wanting to be involved in that vehicle. This might be affiliate marketing, this might be coaching, this might be your own information product. Now, also, the other thing moving them are the expectations. They expect that if they should get into this stuff, they want to get their life much better and to be the better version of themselves. And they desire all of this. This is actually what form your ideal character and your ideal customer avatar. So within this person, behind them, the things stopping them and actually getting them worried and hooked from seeing the results, expectations, and desires they want are the problem constantly shared in their heads, stopping them from taking action, stopping them from doing the stuff they need. This problem might be traffic problem, generating lead, conversation starting, act, and they can be able to close sales or messages. All of this might be the problem they feel is stopping them from actually getting to where they want. After that, these are questions which they may be asking. What do I do? Where do I focus my energy on? How do I get this stuff done? What are the step by step? These are questions stopping them from seeing results or getting to the expectation or whatever they want. And the result constantly on their mind, when they are thinking, where will I finally see my result? And if I get my result, when will I get my first 1K? When will I get my first 2K? The results are constantly bugging their head because they need this stuff. Why? Because of the higher purpose, because of the pain, because of the problem, because of their fears and their desires. So knowing all of this stuff is literally going to get your message super targeted to the people who you want to do business with. And if you understand the people you can do this one business with, you can literally give them what they want without breaking a sweat. This is what I'm trying to get you to understand. So understanding all of this, what is this going to do for you? This can be traffic and the sales problem. This can be the how and the what questions. This can be the limiting beliefs and the roadblock those people have, which is stopping them. This may be, I don't have what to say. I'm not an expert. I'm not from an English-speaking country. I don't know how to relate to people. I don't know how to add content. This may be the roadblock which might be stopping them. And all of these are limiting beliefs. And to create a lead magnet, you want to create a lead magnet to take them to the next journey or be a bit of the solution and results ladder they desire. Now, at the end of this chapter, I'm going to be showing you a presentation which is going to walk you through the journey which these people are and where you want to try to take them with, take them to, and how you can use your lead magnet to be able to connect them so it actually becomes irresistible and a no-brainer to them because you're literally helping them. So I'm going to be sharing with you that in the training, so stick with me. So right now, I'm going to explain with you how you can actually fill out Fred's PQR square. So back again, Fred PQR square is an algorithm that stands for fear, results, expectations, and desire. Now, the PQR square stands for your customer avatar problem, the question constantly bugging their head and their mind, the results which they desire, and the roadblock constantly stopping them from getting there. So you have to do some research using search engine platforms like Google. You want to search for the questions now. Like you can search for what problems are people facing in affiliate marketers. Common problem faced by newbie affiliate marketers. How to get started with affiliate marketing. What is affiliate marketing? Like these are some of the common questions people are going to be asking if they're interested in getting started with affiliate marketing. If this should be your niche. How to get into information products or what do I get? These are the questions bugging their mind. And I also want to share with you an extra way which you can figure this out, like the most simplest way, as I said, the easiest hack to create powerful lead magnets. I'm also going to be sharing with you in this chapter, so just stay with me. So you want the questions people are already asking and looking for with platforms like Quora. Now, when you go to Quora and search for affiliate marketing, you're going to get access to other questions which people have searched in regards to this term and to this question. And if people are searching for this, these are questions humans like you and I are searching. You can literally pull this stuff up and bundle them, answer the questions, and turn it into a lead magnet. It's as easy as this. You want to check out Facebook group and group which people, beginners, are already there, laying their complaints and actually asking for solution to their problem. Don't reason these questions and these problems to be basic, because even the most basic of them makes the best lead magnet, because it becomes super easy for these people to consume and move up to the next part of their business. And this might be working with you to actually get the success they need. Another way to discover how you can be able to get their fears, the worries, the questions, and feel your customer avatar is by asking your audience directly. If you already have a lead audience, people already following you, people who are already following your content and following you on Facebook, you want to leverage this and ask them the question directly. What are your problems? What are you struggling with? What are your roadblocks? What are you currently finding difficult to do with your online business? And when you get this stuff, the most common answers you get, you can literally bundle them into a lead magnet. Now, this might be a video guide, this might be PDF, this might be checklist, and actually give it to them, and it becomes irresistible because it's following the F guideline and it's actually helping someone solve their problem and move up the ladder a bit. So another way which you can also do this is another perfect way to do this, is by literally going back in time and be your perfect avatar. Like literally, you want to go back in time We were all once beginners, like we all started from scratch. 2 years back, I was a complete beginner. I knew nothing. I knew no shit about lead marketing. I didn't even know what is lead magnet. If I'm hearing lead magnet, it's like, what is that? What do you do that? Do you need that? Like, will this make me money? Like, I was super naive and confused. And there are a lot of people out there in that same phase. So those days, you too might be confused. You didn't figure everything out at first. You once have your own worries. You once have some questions which you actually needed answers to solve, which you then later got in the future. So what you want to do is you want to fill out your Fred PQR square, meaning your perfect customer avatar. That's 2 person and 1 person you want to sell to, you want to target, because you can sell to everyone. You want to fill out their fears, the results they want, their expectations, their desires, and the problems stopping them, the questions they are having, the roadblocks stopping them, and the results they desire. So you want to do this because there are thousands and millions of people in that space right now still struggling with what you were struggling once before, still struggling with that problem you were able to overcome and actually comprehend and conquer right now. But back then, it was a very massive problem for you. Now, think it this way and actually head back in time and try to position yourself as your perfect lead magnet. How would this stop if you quit it right now? How would your past self feel getting access to these resources and tools? What will the excitement feel in you? And how willing would your past self or your present self, if you are a complete beginner, be to get into the product and get into the list of what you're trying to create? Try to record this stuff and go through this framework. It's going to make you open up doors for you, and you're going to understand that it's as easy as it seems, and it's not as hard as it seems. And if you're a complete beginner, what you want to do is your own perfect customer avatar. You can literally feel your own Fred PQR square, which is your customer avatar's fears, result, expectation, desires, the problem stopping them, the question constantly bugging their head, the result they want, and the roadblock stopping them. So you want to write down everything you're struggling with in the sense of the fear, result, expectation. Just go through the script. I'm going to leave a link to download all of this slides so you can work with this diligently, step by step, to get your perfect lead magnet. All right. So you want to write down this stuff which is actually keeping you up at night right now. That is feel your Fred PQR school search. Now, what you want to do, you're going to be like, if I fill out my problems and what I'm struggling with, if I have a traffic problem, if I have a lead gen problem and all of this, how do I solve it? I don't have experience. I'm a beginner. I cannot be able to solve it. What you want to do is you don't want to solve it. Nobody needs the next expert. All the people need is the solution and the help. And if you can be able to render it to them, wherever you get it from literally matters to no one. All they want is the result and the help they want. So what you want to do is you want to go research the solution and then bundle it into a lead magnet. Now, what the solution can be, this solution might be a video. See, you don't want to have to create this lead magnet. Now, you can share a video which you watched that actually helped you to gain value, gave you clarity, help you to be able to change your own system, help you to see results. What was that video that got you to be able to understand something you were once struggling with? Now, just put yourself back and go back in time. There are thousands and millions of other people in that same space suffering with that problem you were once with and which you were able to solve because you got access to that video or that blog post or that training or that ebook and that guide. So what you want to do is you don't want to literally get them and give them, so you don't want to give them and say it's yours. No, you want to bundle those stuff and actually document it as a research and a document. You can now give this stuff out to them, create a landing page where you're going to get people to submit their email, because this was your discovery. You took your time to find it out. It's super precious finding and information for them, free or not. Now, this might even be a video sales letter. This sales letter might have delivered so much value that you feel your audience might actually need that. You can share this link to them in the email when you're going to be delivering the stuff they requested for. It can be as easy as this, and with just as that, you can literally be able to make irresistible and the perfect lead magnet, which is going to be super big, and everyone is going to get into it and literally going to save your business and grow your business to the 6-figure, 7-figure, or whatever you desire, because you now control it. So here's the diagram and the presentation I was actually telling you about. So how this stuff works is, this is how it actually works. This is the full sim and the full problem. This is where those people are actually currently are. This is how the problem states they are. And this is where they want to be the solution, which is the end goal, the success, the 10K months, 1K months, 2K months, seeing results, quitting their job, leading the life they want, the lifestyle, the yacht, the beach, and all of those stuff. This is what they want. But this is where they are right now with the problem. And this is all of the state and the journey which you are going to have to go through to be able to get to the success part. What you want to do is take them up the ladder and through this first part or this first two parts. Then you can sell this as the product which you're selling, or your product can literally now complete the rest solution for them to get them to the success part which they have. This might be a low ticket, this might be an high ticket offer, this might be your one-on-one mentorship or your coaching. This is how you do it. So your lead magnet is going to, you're going to target your lead magnet to those people. Right now, these people are here confused, worrying about how to get to this place. You want to create a lead magnet which is going to tap them and be like, hey, dude, I got you. I can help you. Let's hop on the train. I got you for free. Just get it. You're going to get the awareness, the clarity, and what you need. And someone's going to be like, oh, man, super. That's great. That's super B. Thank you. Thank you a lot. And they're going to submit their email. All you need is just submit your email, man. Just submit your email. I'm going to give you more good stuff. Submit your email down there, and I'm going to help you with the stuff to get you from where you're worrying from. Now, when these people submit their email, you're going to get your lead magnet to take them from here to at least here or here. Your lead magnet is not going to complete the full stage and the full process for them, but it's going to get them started on the journey. So you can literally be able to close these people later on and get them into the full program, which is literally going to reveal to them the full process and the roadmap to reaching the success they want and making those perfect business on the internet. This secret is massive. This same secret is how you create irresistible bonus. This same secret is how you can use to create irresistible lead magnet and irresistible offer, because you literally solve their problem. And this is actually working with the app guideline. Like, it's using them, you're helping them get their results faster or get to the success part they need, and in return, you're getting paid for that. So we've been talking about lead magnet for the past 30 minutes or so. And right now I'm going to share with you some examples of lead magnets. Now, what are examples of lead magnets? This can be ebooks, this can be PDF, this can be checklists, this can be cheat sheets, this can be free try if you have a company, a software company, or you're promoting a software or product. This can be a free try with a detailed training on how to make use of the products to get the best out of it. This can be cheat sheets, this can be case study, this can be tools and resources, this can be video trainings, this can be free course or support. It can be a 30-minute clarity call to get these people to understand the what, as I said, the questions bugging their mind. This can be a cheat sheet to get them to overcome the roadblocks and the limiting beliefs stopping them from getting what they want. But you only get access to this when you understand the limiting belief. You will fill out the customer avatar and actually understand the people you're doing business with. And in my bonus, in one of my bonuses, in my Freedom Breakthrough bonuses, I went in depth into exposing everything and actually helping you fill out your own customer avatar so it becomes easy for you to create this lead magnet and actually create a business for yourself on the long term. So this can be interviews. You interview those 6-figure affiliates, those 7-figure affiliates. You can bundle this because these are a bunch of experiences in that video. These are content priceless to newbies which are going to literally want to have. This might be video trainings, this can be reports, this can be free guides, documents, scripts, and anything which is just literally going to take them a bit more of the journey which these people are, give them the solution they want, give them clarity, and get them one step closer to the goal they actually want. This is what you do, and this is what your stuff should be aiming for. All right, if you've gotten any value from what we're going through, I want to comment value right down and give me some hearts. May love me some hearts. Give me some hearts, literally. So how to present your lead magnet with authority, how to position it with the big guns, you want to go, boom, and you want to pump it out. How you can do this, I'm going to share with you right now. Okay. So Now you understand what lead magnets are and how easy it actually is to come up with powerful lead magnet ideas for your business. Displaying and presenting your lead magnet becomes the next issue, and understand this. Now, if your main source of traffic and organic marketing is Facebook, then all you have to do is to promote your lead magnet in your content. And how do you do this? You use content marketing and you use the power of storytelling. And surprisingly, I'm actually good at this. It's actually much easier for me. And I actually gave you the proven framework to make it super easy for you in the course, in the training when I went through content and creating powerful content for Facebook organic marketing. So if you don't have that yet, because I've literally deleted most of those trainings in the group, you can check them out in the training, which is going to be htypreneur.com right now. Leaving the link to you guys right now, typreneur.com/ht1000. You get access to all of the 6 mastermind trainings, which literally walk you through a detailed step-by-step guide into making your first 1K in less than 30 days with Etiquette Affiliate Marketing. Super beast stuff, more than 8 hours of intense value given to you. Value more than $2,107 in real life value to help you make your first 1K on the internet and build a 6-figure online business. In a very few minutes from now, I'm going to be releasing it to the public and you're going to see access. You have to check it out very, very fast before someone else gets all the information before you do and use it before you do. So be fast. So if your main source is with Facebook, what you want to do is you want to promote your lead magnet using content. And what type of content are you using for this? Lead gen and lead magnet content. Or you can say this with the story-based content and using the belief shifting and storytelling principle, which you're going to discover in that training in the content and the easiest content hack for Facebook part of the training, which is going to be module 3 or so, I guess. Go check it out in the training and then get access to all of that for completely free. So using the Facebook and statuses to promote your free gifts. Now, this might be, you have seen people promoting challenge like the 5-day challenge and all of this. These are lead magnets using to grow a list to start the sales conversation. So after researching your ideal customer PQR square, Fred PQR square, you can start to diagnose and help them even more further. And how can you do this? After giving them the freebie on their DM, now if you're using Facebook, you're going to create a lead gen post on your profile or on your status, getting people to raise their hands and actually make inquiry for your lead marketing stuff. Now, when these people make inquiry by commenting, maybe I'm hearing these stats to get the access to your lead magnet, you're going to give them that on their DM. This is what you're doing. So after doing that, after giving them the lead magnet the way, you can potentially close a sale this way while literally growing your email list. Like you can use the power of lead magnet to close sale and start etiquette conversations on your messenger. When you've created this lead magnet, you've researched and actually see the perfect team is going to move that beginner to the next step, which is going to help them. You're going to create this and bundling up either using Google Doc to write it out as a script or creating a PDF with Canva or just creating a sheet, checklist, all of this stuff using Google Doc or using Canva, which is actually free to do this very easy, or recording your screen and explain the information which you want to do, which is also super easy to do if you want to get this as easy as creating lead magnet can be. So while growing your email list, you literally can be able to make skill. So another thing which you should consider doing is you should consider using a funnel builder to make you look more authoritative and more professional. Now, this is how I actually work. In the next chapter, I will share with you all the tools I personally work with to create and present my lead magnet in an authoritative way on the internet. Now, authority matters in closing sales online. Don't get this twisted. These are the little ways to build them as a complete beginner, what I'm going to be sharing with you. Now, someone is going to buy from you when it feels there is a level of authority between you and them. And the little twist, starting out from a beginner, you might not have these results to show your authority. You might not have your history and your experience to show your authority, but you can be able to create lead magnets. And when you create the perfect lead magnet and you understand and actually have a system, someone coming into the system fresh as a complete beginner is never going to see you as one. It's going to perceive you as an authority because you've done the work and you've literally removed the stuff as if you're not starting from scratch. You've literally showcased your authority, and the person is going to feel this way and can actually get your offer and get you to close that sale super easy. And also, you want to check out The Power of Attractive Marketing, super powerful, especially if you're a complete beginner with high-ticket affiliate marketing. There's going to you have to check back at the replay in the group. You're going to see access to that attractive marketing, or you can check out my YouTube channel. You're going to get access to that training. Also going to help you if you're a complete beginner to make your very first sale on the internet super be much faster. That kind of thing. So you promote your lead magnet directly on your content. All right. So for people who are using YouTube, for the YouTubers right here, comment YouTubers. If you're a YouTuber, right, comment YouTubers. For the TikTokers, comment TikTokers. For the IG, comment IG. For the Reels, comment Reels. For the YouTube Short, comment YouTube Short. Whatever platform you're using right now, this is going to work for you. All right. So you want to promote your lead magnet directly on your content. Now, if you didn't check out the YouTube SEO and passive income secrets, you're going to also get access to that in the free complete training. One dashboard, like, it's massive, guys. Literally, that is the most craziest thing I've ever done this year, was bundling this stuff and giving you this course and access for completely free. So when you check that in the YouTube passive income secrets, you're going to discover the natural way to promote your offers, your content, and your lead magnet in the most natural way. It's going to flow so naturally with the algorithm, and it's going to get you sales, traffic, and conversion if you do it using that simple framework which I give you in your YouTube passive income secrets. And you can check that out in the full training, which is going to be at the Model 6, which is YouTube passive income secrets. Shows you everything you need in there. As I've said, I literally give you the full roadmap and the full blueprint to make your first 1K on the internet in less than 30 days. If this is something I didn't get when I was starting out, if I have gotten what I am giving you right now for free, I would have been at my 10K months, my 20K months, my 30, like literally no jokes, because this is the good stuff and the stuff people don't share. I literally gave it to you. So how do you like the training so far? Like literally, we are not yet done. We're not going nowhere anytime soon. Be there, stick in here with me. Smash the heart buttons, me like me some heart, while we go on with more goodies, and comment dead at some point if you're still following. If you're in the live, comment live. If you are in the replay, comment hashtag replay. All right, more good stuff coming your way. So right now I'm going to walk you through the tools and resources to create and present your lead magnet in an authoritative way. Okay. In the comment below, I'm going to be leaving some links to some YouTube trainings, which is literally going to walk you through how you can set up your lead magnet on the web using ClickFunnels, using Thread, and using system.io. I can't literally walk you through all of that in this training. If I can, I would have literally done that. I'm enjoying myself. I would have walked you through how you can create your, how you can position your lead magnet on the web using landing pages with Thread, using landing page with system.io, using landing pages with ClickFunnels. But lucky for you, I already have all of that fist in my channel waiting for you to just go watch them and actually create your awesome perfect lead magnets right now. So I'm going to be leaving the link to all of them and access to my YouTube channel so you can get access. And while doing that, be sure to subscribe. I'm very grateful for that, and join the community of heroes on Facebook, on YouTube. So the tools, here are the tools I use to create and present your lead magnet in an authoritative way. So with Google Doc, you can literally write out what you want. Easy peasy, docs.google.com, as easy as it is and as it sounds. Write out your document. I've literally created so many lead magnets with just my doc that it's so easy, because I understand the psychology to this. I understand that people don't care how fancy it looks. What they only need is the information and the transformation that information is going to get them to. So you can use Google Doc to create this stuff. You can use Canva to edit if you want to create this presentation or create your cover and all of this to make it look attractive. Or you can research and just record your findings with your screen recorder and bundle this topic to a video training and present it as a lead magnet. It can be this simple. Or you can use free online mock-up stuff to make it more attractive and presentable. But I explain more of this stuff and I'll walk you through a detailed step-by-step guide of how I actually use and create my lead magnet on documents, how I actually mock up this stuff to become super attractive and presentable so that when people see them, they're going to perceive you as an authority and they're going to hop on to your lead magnet. And I also walk you through a detailed step-by-step, click-by-click on how you can create your funnels, your landing page, how you can connect them with system.io, how you can create them and connect them with Stripe teams, how you can create your funnels and connect your system with ClickFunnels, and all of that extensively in the full bonus, which is the lead magnet secret. This is a complete bonus, which is worth $187 in real life value. Walk you through the detailed overview of everything you need to create perfect lead magnets and the tools to literally work them and create them in a detailed step-by-step guide. I can't literally be able to show you all everything in this live training, but in that course and in that bonus, you get access to all of that. And I'm actually giving you that for free, and I'll be explaining how you can access that lead magnet secret at the end of this training. All right, stay with me. So you want to check for PRS site. As I said, you don't want to use PRS site to create lead magnets, but you want to research with PRS site. Now, what you do is you go to this PRS site. This might be free PRS site or paid PRS site. You get the tools which people questions probably said asking for, then you research these questions. And in my full $187 course and training lead magnet secrets, I actually walk you through going through PRA sites, getting and using PRA resources to quickly create your lead magnet and actually making it to become unique, that people will become attracted to it by removing the back cover of the full content and actually making it to become unique to you and more attractive, increasing your authority and actually getting more people into your email list. And all of these secrets and a lot more you get in the lead magnet secret, which is actually a bonus course. I only offer this, I don't even sell this product. It's actually a bonus course. I walk you through details step by step, filling your customer avatar, filling your thread, PQR square, using PRA, creating this stuff to be visually appealing on Canva, using your Tribe team, using system.io, creating this stuff step by step, and actually launching your first lead magnet, creating your first email sequence so that you can get this stuff and the system automated for you, and actually starting sending traffic to your lead magnet and building your six-figure empire. Everything I walk you through, that this is massive in your lead magnet secrets. And all of this you can access in the Freedom Breakthrough bonus. I'm only showing you how you can get access to all of that and a lot more super big bonuses for you. So autoresponder, I make use of Aweber and I use GetResponse so that I can automate the system and get these people moving up on my system as you get into my lead magnet. Currently right now, I have more than 150 email subscribers, which I'm actually growing every day using these secrets I'm actually sharing with you, creating lead magnets as easy as ABC, that I literally stay every day and get a new sign up into my lead magnet, using my YouTube channel to be able to promote my lead magnet and fill up my funnel with traffic and sales, doing everything I'll be sharing with you. No BS, nothing they remove, the complete exact secret. This is what people are not going to share with you, they're going to BS you around. So the tools and resources to create this, I'm going to share you the link in the comments, so you can get access to that and you can go work there step by step. All right, guys, it's been awesome and we have almost come to the end of this training. It's been massive. We've been going through this for the past 40 or 50 minutes and I've literally gave you all of the lead magnet secrets which you need. So right now I have a proposition for you. I literally want to help you right now. What if I can help you and actually assist you in creating your customer profile and a killer lead magnet, helping you to create your system, create your lead magnet, create your customer avatar, research that one easy lead magnet you can use to easily pull your funnel and actually get your business moving up to the next stage, then get your system set up by helping you and working you over the shoulders to create your first landing page where you're going to host this lead magnet, and also help you to create your first welcome sequence where you can get these people around your funnel, around your eco-stacking system, and actually get them to buy your products and offer. What if I can walk you through this? What if I actually, you leverage me and actually leverage my experience, my authority, and use it to build your first lead magnet and actually make your first 1K in 30 days. How do you get out of this? I'm going to be reviewing right now. So I'm going to be giving to you my one-on-one mentorship. I'm going to walk you through the over the shoulder. You're going to get access to my content plans, all of my templates I'm using for YouTube, Facebook, and TikTok, even though I'm not currently working with TikTok anymore. You're going to get the perfect lead magnet secrets and your complete system setup. I'm going to give you access to my lead magnet secret course, which is worth $407 in real life value, where I literally walk you through the detailed step-by-step guide from feeling everything I'll be showing you. I walk you through the detailed step-by-step guide, researching, filling your thread, PQR square, going to creating your lead magnet, recording this talk, using Canva to present it in an authoritative way, creating your lead, your landing page and your funnels, setting up your first email autoresponder sequence, and actually making your first 1K on the internet from step by step in your first 30 days. This is what I'm going to walk you through, and this offer is very limited. I don't open this up for everyone. It's just very limited to people which I can literally work with and help them see the fastest success in their online business. This might be you. If you're interested and you want me to assist you in creating your perfect customer avatar and actually creating your perfect lead magnet, comment. I want all of your bonus, and you can literally check them out at this link below. You can check them out by going to your URL and typing in typreneur.com/fbkbonus. In there, you're going to get access to all of these bonus, get to see them, their function, and how they can lead you get you your first 1K, and how you can access them and order $14,000 worth of real life bonuses, get your business start, and actually make your first 1K in 30 days with all of my exclusive bonus for you today. And you're literally not going to pay me any single dime for that. This is completely free. I'm going to be giving you a total value of $14,000 in real life value without you paying me any dime for it. All you have to do is to invest in your education and get the Freedom Breakthrough 2.0. And I'm going to make sure, because this is the exact blueprint that is everything you need to actually own up all the skills to building a successful online business. And I'm going to make sure you actually make it work for you and get to the success part by walking you through all of my bonuses and a detailed step-by-step mentoring to actually see your first success on the internet. And if you